Good morning. We are continuing with the same story, with the same lesson. An Indian American woman in space, Kalpana Chawla, which is there in Honeysuckle. This is lesson number 4. Okay, this is lesson number 4. So we saw about that unprecedented. What is the meaning of unprecedented? Unprecedented means which is not, which shouldn't happen, but it has happened. Okay, unprecedented. We did not expect it to happen, but it has happened. Okay, so that is how we call it as unprecedented. And US Space Shuttle Columbia, the name of the space shuttle is Columbia, carrying Indian born American astronaut Kalpana Chawla. And total number of seat, the when you go in a car it is called 5 passengers. When you go in the space ship you call them as crew, crew. Crew members, how many were there? 6 members were there. So what happened, they have completed their work in the space. They collected samples of sand, they took samples of everything, what all is available there, they found out. Okay, what all they could collect it, they found out, and they are collecting it and bringing it. While coming back to the country, that is US, Texas, okay, they have to come back to Texas. What happened suddenly, the entire spacecraft got into fire. Okay, there you don't have fire engine, they can't call anybody. Okay, everybody has to come from the space only, it's not possible also. So before they could make some steps, what happened, that entire board members, okay, all the members in the board, who, how many were there? 6 plus 1 7. So 6 others, Kalpana Chawla and 6 others, totally how many members? 7 people. All the people died in the space itself. Okay, the shuttle lost its contact with NASA about 9 a.m. okay, and it came in for landing. It was flying at an altitude of 2 lakh feet. Look at the height, children, 2 lakh feet. The space in which it is moving is 2 lakh feet and 200 kilometers. How many kilometers it was traveling? It was traveling for more than 20,000 kilometers per hour, the speed in which. So suddenly you can't put a brake, it's not possible. Okay, this space shuttle name is Columbia. What is the name of it? Columbia. Okay, so the space shuttle name is Columbia, and it was lifted off on 16th January 2003. Okay, how, when it was lifted? 2003, from Kennedy Space Center, Florida. It stayed in the orbit, it was staying in the orbit for more than 16 days, and 7 members crew conducted 80 experiments before it began its downward journey. Okay, and this is Columbia's 20th. See, Columbia, this is not the first space mission which has gone. It has already traveled, it has already sent how many flights, how many spaceships? It has sent more than 28 spaceships. But it was so unprecedented, it is so unfortunate, that this Columbia space shuttle, which was carrying 6 plus 1 7 in the space crew members, it got into fire and flames, and it was burnt away. Okay, but everybody say that the information provided by this Columbia is equal to 100 flights. Even if the people, they go for 100 flights also, so much information cannot be captured, and so much information they were able to collect it. Okay, now let's see. Kalpana Chawla said that she never dreamed as a child from Karnal. Karnal, you know, okay. So Karnal is very much in India. Okay, and what happened when she was in Karnal? She would not cross the frontiers of the space. It was enough that her parents allowed her to attend engineering college after she graduated from Tagore School. So she was studying in Tagore School. After completing it, the graduation, she wanted to go to Bachelor of Science in Aeronautical Engineering. So what was the most important thing? So it is a dream. She never even dreamed. Okay, it's possible, you can dream. But she thought it is impossible for a person who is born in Karnal, such a small place, such a small issue, it cannot be possible to have a dream of going into the space. So it was enough that her parents allowed her to attend the engineering college after she graduated. So after she finished her education, what did they do? Okay, you go to the engineering college. Okay, understood. Shall we see what happened next? Yes. After her bachelor's degree, what did she do? In aeronautical engineering. So what is the field of study she took it? In engineering, you have many, you know, in mechanical engineering, you know, electrical engineering, you know, other engineering things, is it not? Like that, you have one thing called aeronautical engineering. Okay, and she went to for her master's degree in the United States of America. She later earned her PhD in aerospace engineering. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American women astronaut to blast off from where? See, this is Kalpana Chawla. Okay, she is a woman in space. This is called the space suit, children. The dress is called space suit. Okay, yes. Launch pad at Cape Canaveral, Florida, and participate in the successful mission in space. Her family from India cheered along with staff at the Kennedy Space Center as they watched the Columbia liftoff. Okay. So wherever there is a thing, they understood, they watched the Columbia liftoff. Okay. Next. 7. Kalpana was born in Karnal, Haryana, but was naturalized in 7 minutes 40 seconds. But was naturalized U.S. citizen, married to flight instructor Jean Pierre Harrison. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine airplanes, single-engine seaplanes and gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. Okay, after qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge, applying to NASA's space shuttle program. She was first hired as a research scientist at NASA. In 1994, she was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. Okay, so how does this go? First, she has to become a pilot, certified pilot. Okay, so Karnal, Haryana, but how in US she became Indian American? Because she married Jean Pierre Harrison is an American. She got married to an American citizen. So she is called naturalized Indian American. See, naturalized Indian American. She is Indian, born in Karnal, Haryana, but she married who? US citizen Jean Pierre Harrison. So she became a naturalized US citizen. Okay, and becoming an astronaut, she was licensed. She learned how to fly planes and single multi-engine land airplanes, single engines and seaplane gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. Okay. After qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge, that is applying to NASA. What is NASA? Space Research Agency. Okay. Space Research Agency. The top space research agency, Space Shuttle Program. She was hired as a research scientist at NASA. She was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. When she applied, she qualified. Okay, so she was given that possible chance. Okay, thank you children. Read the lesson, it's so challenging, and you need to read the difficulty and how much knowledge you require to become that. Okay.